back to City Skylines 2. I don't know how much longer my city's going to survive because I am out of funds. Negative $56,000 right now. And I am on a $26,000 trend. Take a look at, we kind of got this little bit of an industrial farm area here, little farm community. Got the elementary school, and we got the high school here. Wait a minute, where's the high school? No, I don't have the high school there. Where is my high school? Oh, there it is. Yeah, it was right behind me. How many people? 7 kids. I don't know. Deactivate. We don't really have many kids. Maybe I deactivate that for right now. See if that increases my, or decreases the amount of money I'm putting out. So we only had 7 kids in there, so not really worried. And 19 kids, so we don't really need the schools here right now. No, I guess it didn't really do much for my hourly income. And I'm pretty sure I have this one set up to where I'm making money on the parking on the street. And I can't build anything because I don't have any money. So we could probably put, like, I don't want to put industrial there. Let's put commercial here. They'll put some stores or something next door to the the school, like maybe like a gas station or something. Playing around with the demand. Let's go take a look over here. So that's abandoned, so that that was one of my attempts at a wayside. This is a water station, pumping station. I don't want to put any industry by that. We'll end up getting, as long as it's not in it, because I don't want to get pollution. Taxes, but I'm still draining money like crazy. How are we doing on trees? Like lumber. Got a surplus. Reduction. See, I got a ton of stone going out. Got a ton of surplus. We're not. If we're exporting it, hopefully it's a. Exporting it somewhere, selling it. Textile plant, rocks. Is that like a rock storage though? Coal storage. Well, that works out okay, because yeah, okay, that one's producing minerals, and they use rock, so that's good. That uses timbers, so that's good too. Do some more industrial here. Still dropping. See, it's winter time, it's December, and it's still 39 degrees. If I reactivate these schools, is it gonna. I'll check and see what. If I reactivate the school. School first, and then we'll upgrade to the high school, get the high school up and going again. But I can't really build any more roads because I don't have any money. I guess I could put some more houses along these guys' house lines, but I don't want them to have their own private areas, but this might not work out that way. us some more income. Citizens and businesses pay a service fee. $1.6 million. 7 development points. gated community. That'll be kind of cool. This oil's the one I want to get, because I'm spending a lot of money on importing oil. Yeah, they don't like it. What? I will make more parking lots. Get rid of all these bus stops and stuff. That'll clear up that budget. Oh shoot, I just got rid of a mailbox, not a bus stop. Might increase our traffic, but, well, maybe not. Buses took up a lot of space. we got gated community, so only people living and working within the district are allowed in. This increases well-being of the residents and reduces crime in the area. It does not affect the city services. Wars. And now we have another 600,000 we can borrow, which don't really want to borrow anymore. We do have somewhere, and that might help with the mines now. Let's see what's our where's the resources at. Let's take a look at the resource. Oh, that's for more districts. Bus line is gone. City stats. Resources. That's what this black must be. Okay, let's see if I can, because I don't have the water being pulled from here anymore. Need to fix the ground level too. See, it's like I can't see. I need it to be daylight again. Turn off the day-night cycle. I just want to be able to see. There we go. I do like having the day-night cycle on, but it's just oh, I gotta get rid of that building before. Wasn't supposed to delete the whole thing. Okay. sturdy, but effective. I don't know, this doesn't look all that good, but, and this too needs to be played around with some. It's 27 degrees. Holy cow, it's a big machine. It's bigger than the building. Looks like a heart. Yeah, it looks like we got snow. Let's slow it down a little bit. Okay, well, I think that's about where we're gonna leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.